Do I remember the moment I got my first Genesis? Yes, I do. Like, it was like getting married as a child. It was like, I now pronounce you man and Sega.
When I got the Mega Drive, everything kind of felt a little bit complete.
The first time I played Sonic, I almost was ready to like give up because the dude was too fast.
Yuzo Koshiro was extremely important for video game music.
He might have been Japanese descent, but I don't think he grew up in Japan. I think he grew up in Detroit.